Hey, welcome back. This is season 40, week one, round three. We're going up against Greemar. We are running a little low on time here, so I'm going to try to move a little quickly. I haven't started yet. Oh, he's starting to attack me, and he failed against something. What did he fail against? Must have been up top. Did he try my ray? Yep. He tried my ray, killed everyone except JTR. So he'll clean that up, regardless. In fact, let's start with his ray. First, quick overview of his defenses. He has Malgus, Grand Inquisitor, Ray, standard ray comp, JMK. And then at the bottom, he has more GLs. He has Jabba, Treya, Zori, and Lord Vader. Can't stop coughing. Okay, let's go up top. We're just gonna star killer it. I don't see any reason not to. Where's my star killer? Too many teams. There it is. Star killer. We got the MJ Kron. Let's go ahead. There are lower relic levels on this team, so hopefully it'll go smoothly. Yep. I get stunned. Yeah, let's remove all the buffs. Alright. One in damage immunity. Two in damage immunity. Okay, I'll just kill or two. That's fine with me. Man. Well, let's stun you. Get that inspired off of people. Yeah, we're not dropping it yet. Can I get stuns? Yep. There we go. All right, let's drop the ship. It's just basic. There we go. Just about max banners. Okay, now we're going to go back to the bottom. Alright, let's do the Jabba. We're just going to use JMK here. Even though it is, I need to find a better counter, because I've timed out two times now, two out of three, and I don't like it. So we are going to try the 100% more damage. Is this one it? Or is this one it? More protection. Yeah, let's start with this one. Equip. Now, I think there is a lot of, what, resistance penetration, yeah, here. Could cause problems. Okay. There's some damage immunity here, but no. I think I've got to. Not. Oh, and Jabba's gonna eat somebody. I just hope it's not cat. Okay, it's GK. There's still hope, y'all. Eat through. Come on, quickly. All right, gone. Auto. All right, I didn't time out this time. Woo! Okay, now this one, Lord Vader. We're gonna try Fennec with OG Boba here. Bounty Hunter. Fennec. I like Bossk here. I know like Arnold and some others don't use Bossk. But I do. OG Boba and Scoundrel Beskar. I just like the extra survivability. Yes, a OG Mando does provide you a little more offense. Oh, got an announcement. Fatal is doing. Fatal is now streaming. Let me turn on Do Not Disturb. There we go. Shouldn't get any more of those pop-ups. Okay, let's see. I kind of want some armor. Fennec does special damage, but Boba does. There's some armor and armor pin, but I need... If I can get... There we go. There's some... But there's no armor there. It'd be nice to have armor pin and resistance pin. Sure. That gives me a little bit of both. Alright. So this is a Relic 8. So my goal is to stack about 70 if possible. Protection ups. And then execute Lord Vader. Not going to touch him until then. Always with the Fennec now. Alright, let me go in ability block. I'm still dazed. I'm not dazed anymore. Since I'm not dazed anymore, I am just going to call the mass assist. That's not good. I don't think I'm going to have another chance. He's going to go into ultimate soon. Alright, moment of truth. Right here. Good. Yep, that's it. Well, I killed Lord Vader. This is probably the first time ever that Lord Vader has been the only one dead in a team. It's pretty funny, actually. I wonder if it's ever happened before. Like, let me look it up. and see an insight if that has ever happened before. Hold on. Now let's take crew. Oh, I don't have crew. Let's take first order. Boom. There. And we'll just take the full shebang there. Okay. I mean, Esokar will turn off Treya's Omicron. So then all I gotta do is worry about Savage. Not worry about, but stun him. There we go. Problem solved. That was overkill. Looks like, is he done? We got an hour left and he hasn't done any more than... I guess he may be done. I want to try Tuscans here. I see everyone getting the work. I failed miserably the last time I tried these. Wonder if, are they even modded? That's the question. I mean, they're not great mods, I know, but okay, they at least have mods on them. I know they need work, but no, let's do this one. This one's better. Okay. All right. Don't die. Well, that wasn't good. I needed warrior. All right, this is failed. Oh, he's attacking. Okay, I shouldn't have got creative there. Let me see what else beats the Zori team. Let's see. It's using Stark. Death. Magma and Stormtrooper. What's the relic levels on them? All are 5. Okay, just like mine. Except their Iden is. I may not be able to use Stark. So I don't think I can use any of the good Krons. Okay, recover whenever they grant a buff. Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh, they get... Yeah, we'll do this one. Whenever they start their turn with at least 2 buffs. Okay, let's try it. This may fail. May work. We'll see. Tuscan's failed. Twice now. Okay, let's just go ahead and start with the stuns. What is this? Okay, let's. Yeah, let's give. Come on. Stop it. Okay, I'm failing miserably here. Okay, Iden, not a good shot right now. But I've got GG. GG should finish this off. It better. It better. Where's Detroit? Do I have anything up top that needs it though? That I have it slated for? No, I don't. Okay, GG. B1. B2. Magna. And I think I have sortie on defense, but sortie goes really good here. Okay, do I have BB8 on defense? I do. So I guess we do the standard team? Yeah, why not? Separatist. Since I don't have any droid ones. Maybe that one. Yeah, we'll do this one. I mean, they're preloaded, so they're going first. There, the annoying tank is gone. Okay, well, I got through it. Now, let's me figure out what cleans this up. I don't want to spend too much on it. Adrad would clean this up, right? Yeah? Yeah. They're all Empire. Rogue One. Okay. I don't know why they're so weak. Does Lord Vader really do that much? Alright, well, full cleared the front zone. Well, full cleared. I cleared the front zone. Let's see what's in the back. A trench. Is it a good trench? It has what? Ooh. Okay. Okay. Well, that's Bad Batch material. I'm glad I didn't use Bad Batch in the front. Let's go up top. Is he still attacking or did he give up? No, he's still attacking. Come on, Seer, hold. Alright, we're gonna use JML here. Hmm. I tell you, I think I took the one with the crazy protection the last time. That was right, wasn't it? Yeah, I think it was. Okay. And then we got to move fast. Take away the foresight. The AoE. Go. You know what? Let's just mark. Well, that was rather inconvenient. About to go into ultimate. There we go. Let's increase the cooldowns. Stop hitting Jolie. Now I'll stun. Alright, cat's dead. That's a plus. Big AoE. Heal. All right, there's JMK down. Oh, he finished clearing the top. Okay, well, there's no reason to look. He two-shot the Ray. He's going after ships. Let's keep going. How much time we got? We got 40 minutes. All right, so here we are. Obviously, we're going to see what it. Separatist, where are you? And we are going to take in Sith Empire Trooper while we're here. We're going to give some extra stats with a dark side cron of some kind. Sure. Why not? Give a little bit of health, more health steal. All right, let's link Malgus, Darth Revan. I need to heal right now. It's not going to save Sith Empire Trooper anyway. Alright, I need you to use your big hit there, Malgus, this turn. Nah, I'm waiting a turn. There it goes. That big hit increases cooldowns, and if I would have used it, would have delayed the ultimate by a turn anyway. So now, I can barbecue. There we go. So now let's link Malak and Marauder. Yeah, maybe that was a mistake. Or maybe not. Okay, go we go. 61. Look at him go. Alright, so Inquisitors. I feel like this is overkill. But you know what? Let's just do it anyway. Treya, Scion, Nihilus, Savage, Talon. Well, I'm not going to use this one anymore, so. Give some pretty good stats. Oh, I probably should have saved that for Wampa. Oh well. Look, if this comp beats the Reva comps, it's sure gonna beat a Grand Inquisitor comp. Just saying. Oh, I should have leaped. There we go. One leap. Ooh, your prime leap, too. So, we're going to start working over here. Priorities, y'all. Priorities. I have to leap them. Yeah, we'll just eat you. Leap. Whoops. Oh, I didn't kill. Ah, there we go. Leap. There's two. Don't kill him. Dang it. Is he clearing my ships? He is. What's he fighting? Is he still fighting ships or is he down here yet? Oh, he failed against my Lord Vader one time. I guess he decided to go for the up top here. Has he taken out Executor yet? Oh, he dropped a battle against Negotiator. And I can't scroll down. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's see what ships he has. Well, I definitely see an Executor. Oh, he put Executor and Profundity. Okay. Well, we know what we're going to do here. We are going to Profundity this. Alright, normally I put that there, this. And we're going in with the full team. That would be why he struggled with Negotiator. Or had the chance to fail. Alright, we are going straight after you. Good. Be nice if I had a dodge. Okay, good. I definitely could use a kill here. I mean, I've got to call an assist here as much as I want to. Heal and stuff. I mean, I'll just wiggle with Millennium Falcon. Wiggle. Alright, let's dispel that off you. There, the taunt's gone. I needed the assist. He's just gonna hell it back. This is the assist, right? Yep. Alright, I took one life. Get rid of that taunt. Now let's just get rid of the whole thing. Easy peasy. Okay, now this is Tarkin. God, it's been a minute. Tarkin, you gauntlet. Bomber. Oh. Empire. Where's Empire? And then we'll take Defender in. I don't need a backup. Do I though? I need a secondary fleet. I I don't feel like there's any reason to take any of these in. Ah, screw it. We'll go. It's my only chance of winning right here. Of beating this fleet. You know what I'm missing this time? My background music. I just now noticed. Stop it. Okay. Dispel all debuffs and grant them protection up. Okay. Alright, I need y'all to kill one of the TIE fighters, please. Or not. That's fine. Not you, don't kill that. Oh, that's not good. This gives turn meter. How did it already do that? Well, that's not good. I'm not clearing ships, that's for sure. I don't have anything else. I cleared their tank. Oh, goody. Okay, well, we'll clear everything else. I mean, there's still one fleet up there that I can beat. Let's see what's some good counters for Trenchy Boy here. I think Bad Batch does it pretty well. But see, Dooku, Jango, Newt, and Watt. No attacking GL available. Win percentage. No Treya available. No Reva available. No Malgus available. No UP available. Nothing is available. Wahaha. Oh, I think Aphra is pretty good against that. I may Aphra it. Aphra should do it. Yeah, let's Aphra the trench team. I don't see why it shouldn't work. BT trip, and I think people have been taking Dengar in. I don't know why. I mean, there's no tank in it, so that's not a big deal. Yeah, okay. Let's just do that. Scoundrels, where's Dengar? Where's Dengar? Potency, maybe? Sort by potency. 50 armor and then a bunch of armor pen. Yeah, we'll do that. This team was taking out a lot higher relic level teams than this, so. Let's increase some cooldowns here. And the whole team is stopped. Stop hitting BT. This makes me trying to get a little worried here. There we go. And BT is a beast, man. I do need to heal, though, as soon as possible. There we go. We're starting to get people back now. Alright, 59. We cleared it. He's right on my heels. Did he clear my front zone? If he cleared my front zone, it's over. It's OV. Bad Batch. Echo Tech. Tech. Alright, let's get one of these buffs, recover. Okay. Hopefully I outspeed. That is a low relic Qui-Gon, though. Yeah. Okay. Bad Batch worked just fine. If that was a higher relic team, yeah, Bad Batch wouldn't have worked there. At least not that time. Okay, CLS is the best option I have. I know CLS is a bad news on Nest. But at least I'm hoping I can out-ramp with Chupio. We'll see. If not, hopefully I can kill somebody. Hopefully I can kill everyone else. Alright, I am going to start off by stunning you. Okay, there's one of the big problems going. Stun Nest. We're just going to take our time. Okay. Sure. I mean, I'll take it. I expected it to be a little more difficult than that, but, you know, it is what it is. Is he stuck on? He hasn't tried my Lord Vader yet. If he does, we're gonna take out the rest of this stuff though. See, what do I have available for Negotiator? I guess Separatist, that's about the only good option I have. I hate doing Separatists versus this fleet. Hate it, hate it, hate it. What time is it? How much time we got? We have 8 minutes. Okay. Alright, I need to get him back up at least. Stun Anakin. I didn't like that. Okay, I need to get another ship in. There we go. I hate that fight. I hate it with a passion. Okay, I don't even want to do this one. They're preloaded. All I have is finalizer. I mean, we'll do it, but I just was voicing my grievances right now. First Order, I don't think, has the ability to win this. At all. What is the time? 5 minutes. I don't think he has the ability to catch up now. Could be wrong. No, I can't target, so I guess we'll put big hit. That wasn't a big hit. What was that? Oh, I can't gain turn meter. Finalizer is useless. Oh, I did it again. I'm going through muscle memory. Yeah, that's it. Okay, that's it. That's all she wrote. Okay, I don't think he can come back. If he does, I will post the results at the end of this video. Looks like we're going to go 2-1 this first week. Second round, I got outbannered. But anyway, final results at the end if it changes, and I will see you all next time.